If you want to go and develop something, you really have to look around out of your own internal resources. For small companies, that's virtually impossible if they weren't going to get some help. Because if I pay my staff, if I pay me, by the time I have my stock, and by the time I pay for my heat and light, there isn't this huge pot of funds where I can then generally go and go, oh, well, I go and spend it on doing something innovative, or I'll go and do something new, or I'll look at new markets.